Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga, Julio Fulio, When I See You remix. At this point, my nigga, to be a buck, fuck the songs. Y'all obviously getting millions of views in the days. A lot of motherfuckers is tuned into this. Set up a boxing match. Do it in a neutral goddamn state, neutral goddamn city, whatever. Set up a boxing match. Pay-per-view, charge these motherfuckers to get in. We see fucking Logan Paul and Jake Paul making millions off this motherfucking shit. Nigga, if y'all niggas don't, because obviously y'all don't want to rap. Y'all don't give a fuck about making a Billboard charts. Y'all just want to make songs and go back and forth and diss and each other. That's cool. Fine. I understand. I'm from the streets too, bruh. Why not make money off this shit? Box him up. You get niggas from your squad, get niggas from his squad, and fucking Ace and Julio will be the main event. Why the fuck not?
Jax that the two brothers were out with Royale Smith and Jacoby Grover Tuesday night celebrating Smith's birthday when the celebration turned to tragedy. Police say the men were all riding together in this car on Town Center Parkway. People in another car that pulled up beside.
I done this video, not this video, but that Youngin' Ace video, Pain. He's talking about the three cuz. Like I said, box this shit out.
They started shooting at them.
Slide through the 12, I don't see nobody outside. What's the boy, you don't get no rep off doing drive-bys. Ace for no.
Is he at their fucking grave sites? Is he? Wow.
How he clicked up with the east side? He ain't been the same since he seen them other three die. Goddamn. Bitch, I'm 2-3 high. Bitch, say your goodbye. Get up, boy, the business like a suit in a bow tie. Facts. Like them boys block up like the 4th of July. They got caught lacking, the whole world wanna know why. Went out to eat on his birthday. Four shot, three dead in the worst way. Damn. He kept...
I said this before. The game don't change, just the niggas that's in it. So when the fuck are we gonna change the game? Because honestly, this type of shit is what's holding a lot of motherfuckers back. And it's like, I hate the fact that street shit and entertainment mixes. You smell what I'm saying? Because then you got so many innocent motherfuckers who don't even rap away, really got shit to do with shit, just caught up in these situations. But once again, I understand when you cut from that cloth and you plan it how you plan it, what's understood ain't gotta be explained. Stand on what you stand on. I'm just saying it gotta be a better motherfucking way, cuz it gotta be a better motherfucking way than this.
Listen on me.
What happened?
Now we smoking 23. You always on my mind. When I ride through the east side, I wanna see you. When I see you.
When I.
You always on my mind.
You always on my mind.
Riding down Melvin with that iron, I don't see you.
I don't see you.
You did like 2-3-2.
Happy birthday.
We made them boy click up, call Keith, seeing you bitched up. Rams graduation, man, that man had his chain tucked. Papa boy, you been a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a diss. Blue telling in that jam.
Lil Papa? Cut funkin' with Lil Papa too? So you're funkin' with Ace Hood and that squad. Funkin' with Lil Papa. Where do he stand with High Boy? I am curious. Where do he stand with High Boy? Because High Boy, in my opinion, is the newest hot nigga up out of Florida doing his shit, doing his numbers, making his shit solidify, fucking with some real ones, fucking with Dirk, Fredo, Lil Bang, the list goes on and on and on, okay? But this shit crazy. Damn.
Can't case, oh man, he been a fan. Don't wish jail on nobody, I swear they need to free that man. So he could catch a headshot, police had red dye. I smoked so much, but I fell in love with dead off. Rolling meat in the wood, take a nigga bite like I'm sure.
Like I'm sure.
You better not get out of line, catch a face shot like
I think he meant to say take a nigga bike like Debo. I'm just saying that's probably what he meant to say, because take a nigga bike like Suge just don't register with me. I think he meant to say Debo, but that's neither here nor there.
Rolling me to in this wood. Shoot a nigga off his bike like Suge when I see you. Better hope when I see you.
When I.
I'm smoking Rollo all the time. I got the dead ass on my mind when I see you.
When I see you.
Get dead like 2-3-2.
When I.
Something now is taking over me.
What is this?
Michi and Leaky.
Goddamn.
Quan Quan and 2-3.
2-3.
Fuck the whole back street. Rollo died with his heat. For speaking.
How did we get here? How did we get here? Because this is my thing. 9 times out of 10, I'm just speaking from experience and speaking from motherfucking shit I've seen and been through my fucking self. When niggas beef like this, they was once cool before. Parties was once cool before. What the fuck happened to where it got to this? Because unlike a lot of these channels, bro, I don't really feed into these negative stereotypes, which is what I said in the beginning. If this is what the fuck you want, my nigga, let's box and make some money off this shit instead of making songs and niggas getting shot and losing lives and motherfuckers going to jails. And you know what I'm saying? If we go make it make sense, make it make dollars, my nigga, that motherfucking part. But how the fuck did we get here? How?
No, BB. Rest up, bitch. You always on my mind. When I ride through the east side, I wanna see you. When I see you.
When I.
You always on my mind. Ride down Melvin with that iron. I don't see you.
You
did like 2-3-2.
23.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, 23. Blow your counters out.
Dead bitch.
Sometimes, oh, I wonder why niggas even bother to fucking rap. I really, because this motherfucker's out there who's really putting their blood, sweat, and tears in this shit, rapping about some real life struggle, real life pain, putting some good music out that want to be on the Billboard charts. Two, honey. Two, motherfucking honey.